just happen.
Oh my gosh.
That's called a train derailment.